What it do?
Combat imminent. Preparation advised.
Chilling on the PTR, seeing what's up with this Lili rework. See what these talents are all about. I'm probably gonna. Oh, what is this? Eager adventure increases mana reading. Ooh, what?
Cycles remaining.
Four free drinks.
10.
Eager adventurer increase by 50%. Who we facing?
3, 2.
You know what? Let's see what's up with free drinks. Let's go. I do like eager adventurer though. That sounds pretty slick. Some heavy damage melee facing some of those teams. Uh-oh. Blinded. I do notice they got the little icon underneath the player's feet.
That over there.
That pretty much indicates who your heal's gonna target next. That's always pretty slick. You don't have to guess. Free drinks might be a little mana saver. Shoot. Keep going.
Biomass obtained.
Anyone going bottom?
Uh-huh.
Anyone going top? I thought we had somebody up there.
Our ally is in need of assistance.
Right, let me hang here for a bit.
We must defend our fort.
If somebody wants to trade with me, I'll rotate top. They all dead.
We're so weird.
Right, let me rotate back in the middle.
This is gonna be great.
These Barons on the line.
Will be active soon.
Oh, man, my man is strong.
For the slaughter.
Man, I played some Lili recently. I would have went back to the all the way back to base to get some I guess a mana by now. Definitely stronger.
The Punisher will serve the Burning Hands. You've served your High Lord well enough.
Lili versus Lili. Come on. Good here.
We are unstoppable.
Come here, Alacrat. Go. Alright. Alistraza got her dragon form cracking. Easy. Get in there, girl. Heal me up too with that breath. Ooh. Almost. Almost. There we go. Alright, now I'm spent. I'm gonna go get this well. You can hit the well, peeps. Be easy. Alright, looks like we might get this. Alright, next talent. Like I said, I'm gonna jack with these new talents. You know, I gotta see what's up with the safety sprint. Activate fast feet. 2 seconds, huh? 30% movement speed. Let's get it.
Freeze the angel's forces and shatter them.
Let's go up here. Get the rest of the soak since we got double support. Let Alex practice.
Uh-huh. Ew, you're so weird.
It's funny seeing that icon when I'm solo laning, cause I mean, I ain't even gonna lie, I didn't even know you could heal the minions. I know on other heroes that I can, I guess with Lili, you just don't even think about it. ETC, you better gone.
Exploring.
getting the rest of this out. Alright, let him solo lane.
What's that over there?
I'm gonna rotate all the way down. Rotate you back. Until.
Select talent.
Snap. Ah, the good stuff. Cloud Serpent. They got ETC. Will they really do stage dive? Mosh? I don't know, right? Who else can snare? I think I'm away. I'm about to wait until I get the 10. I think I'm definitely going to go cups, though. Come here, girl, with your cat woman seat on.
This
skin is tight. Pain Buffet is nasty, ain't it?
Use the Punisher heroes. Let it tear our bones apart.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait. Waiting to see if he gets mosh. I'm locking in.
Is this the best healing you can do?
I could use that heal over time right now, though. Uh-oh. No, we're just gonna stand right in here. Group up. Nice. Spread out. I do wish I knew the range. What they do to give us like the Lucio Brightwing treatment, so I know which range I have to be in for the heal. That'd be nice. I thought they were adding that. The icon indicator is pretty slick though. Sorry. Get them down, baby. Yeah.
Am I the meanest?
Sure enough.
Am I the prettiest?
Sure enough.
Efficient hunter.
Y'all work that. Get this well. Hold on. Come on now, finish it. There we go.
A much better healer
in your mortal Punisher.
Whee! Ooh, I'm out. There you go. Nice.
Impressive. Double termination.
Quite impressive.
I'm gonna go middle. We need to start getting our XP rolling. We're barely up.
Select talent.
Alright. No, I gotta wait.
I'm not afraid of you.
Now we're getting that talent lead, yes. So, I want to rotate them in case it gets crazy. Ooh, we could. Alright.
The enemy has defeated our Punisher.
Let me go help him. He got mosh. Alright. Let's go.
Talent.
Go cups.
I've got just the trick.
I'm ready now.
Hey, a flower.
Let's get our block on. Hang in the wind, Barry. Soon. Right now. Yes. Uh-oh, I got stuck. Hopefully I don't get Hopefully I don't get stunned. Nice, nice.
name it in my name. Fort eliminated.
Knock this down. Mana is super strong, boy.
Sorry, wow. I can't stay and chat.
Okay, Mass Vortex. Always like to get that. More wind hitting. Spell power. Blind duration, huh? Yeah, the scale force. Alright. So you can't. Oh, interesting. We're only picking one win. I want to hit more heroes and increase the duration. Oh well. Let me do mass. I don't support anyone. Scratching ETC.
I've got
nice.
The scourging
is at hand. Level the high heavens with your arcane power!
She AFK. See if we get us a keep here. Out, buddy. Oh, see, don't target me. Ooh. Ooh, I don't think he wanted to mosh right there. Two for one, pick me up. This game's almost over. Let's see what's up to pick me up. And nobody's getting lost, right? I still think two for one might still be the best, right? I mean, come on, I get to heal two peeps, what? Let me use fast feet for the heck of it. Look. Alright. I didn't get to peep out all the talents. Untenable. I gotta read up. I like some of the little tweaks they've done, though. MVP. I like the healing icon. Talent choices are pretty slick. At the beginning, you can get right into it. I kinda like it. Take a quick look at these numbers. Boom, boom, boom. Alexstrasza healing his beast. I'm curious on what the other Lily built. Let's take a look. My serpent build. I'll have to try that. I'll have to try a couple builds on here. But yeah, it's messing around. Lily getting reworked. Hopefully they bring some, I like it when they rework these heroes. Kind of bring some of the other ones back up into the fold. All right, peeps. Well, you know what it is. Until next time, jip.